My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Gore with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
If his story be a reminder, the lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is still... and disciplined, but set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Hey Brock, you ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killering creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now. Kid? Oh, you make up your mind? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Oh, my God.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Do you hear that? There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried. Is that a dragon? I've never seen one so close.
Father, over there!
Atreus, here!
Pretty weak.
Boy.
Here we go! Throw a cover around here!
those stories.
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
It is over.
Have an easy fight every once in a while. There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried. Dragon? Mother used to tell me stories.
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. It sounds so sad. Not very many graves here. This must have been a small setting. about three chain dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mordor would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Not
bad, but not good either.